The Quick Folders add-in helps you quickly find an Outlook folder in various situations. Just click the button on the ReliefJet ribbon and select the desired action. There is an option to display only folders of the desired type. For example, Show Mail, Calendar or Contact Folders only. To find a folder, type a part of its name. It is also possible to search by the full path of a folder. For instance, it is easy to find a folder in the desired mailbox. In this mode, use asterisk and question mark symbols to replace multiple characters or just one accordingly. You can jump to the folder list by pressing the down arrow on the keyboard. Confirm the folder selection by pressing the OK button or the Enter key on the keyboard. The program makes it easy to copy or move selected Outlook messages to different folders. This greatly speeds up the manual mail sorting. The add-in has successfully moved selected messages to the specified folder. Sometimes you need to navigate to a folder containing an opened message. For example, if several messages are opened or a message is opened from the search results. Just select the appropriate action of the Quick Folders button and the program will automatically find and open the required folder. In the program options, you can hide or show the Quick Folders button on the Outlook main windows ribbon or on the message windows ribbon. To make it even faster to perform the action you want, you can assign convenient keyboard shortcuts. The default action is when you click the Quick Folders button on the top of it. The add-in can display Exchange Server public folders. If it takes a long time to load all folders or if you want to exclude unnecessary folders from the search, limit the set of folders displayed. For example, you can select one mailbox only. If you enable loading at Outlook startup mode, folders will be displayed the first time you use the program immediately. However, keep in mind that this setting will slow down Outlook startup. You can use the Quick Folders actions on the ReliefJet tab of the Outlook ribbon. Or put the action you want on the Home tab so you can perform it with a single click. For example, let's put the Move to Folder button. To do this, open the Outlook ribbon customization dialog. Create a new group, naming it whatever you like. Select the display mode for all the ribbon commands. Find the Move to Folder command, which differs from the standard Outlook command by the Quick Folders tooltip, and add it to the created group. Now you can sort your incoming emails even faster. ReliefJet Quick Folders is just one of the programs of the ReliefJet Quicks bundle for Microsoft Outlook. This set of add-ins saves you valuable time every day by providing easy-to-use tools to improve your productivity.